just a second. So yeah, played Halo before, but I haven't played Halo Infinite yet, so we're going to give this a try. I can't play the campaign just yet. Oh, okay, I can. I should play the campaign. So I can get used to like all the new equipment, guns, and whatever. Yeah, let's just do the campaign. And because I never play on normal. And I'm not gonna skip the cutscenes either. I'm just gonna play through it. So I wanna know what the story is.
show Daddy how big you are. Oh, big. Good. And can you sing?
Mary.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
Power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. It seems fine. Let's try right. Now lift. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in you to check the diagnostics on your armor. Big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't even know where here is. No, no, no. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
What? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Okay. Thank you.
are shut down. We're stuck out here.
That hologram. It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Scan the last flight for Kuwait. Get to the lifeboats ASAP. Wing 401, we got a lot of personnel en route to Zeta Halo. What are you seeing out there?
Banished hardware's everywhere, in the skies and on the ground. Be ready for a rough landing.
You heard her. Stay safe. I'll see you on the ground, Spartans.
We're with you, Griffin.
Let's get it done.
Atriox, hear these words. Even beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These Pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
Down requires a hack.
Okay, and you can do that?
No, new plan. Scuttle the ship.
You are going to destroy this ship with us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Thank you. But hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Thank you.
God, they're trying to get in.
On my way.
Oh man.
Here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and then kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
What? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only
one. Enter the atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need?
Ah!
remind me to never pick up his parts. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. and Morph back there.
Damn it!
I have slain the demon! The battle is over!
now.
Thank you.
this, and I'll take this! Are you as weak as they say?
Remember, my instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good. My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure? Removing me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming.
No longer shotgun or something like that, like a pistol.
I don't think I can kill
that! Oh, so like the shotgun version.
The banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. It is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby. They'll marry you with another AI.
They'll pair you with another AI.
Maybe even another Cortana model if Ozzy lets them. Oh, maybe.
You know that.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions, and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. This, on the other hand, this is the framework I used to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, did Banished need it?
Do it.
That's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. Company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
Thank you.
Wow, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh no.
What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
After this chapter, we're going to take a small break. And probably resume after a little while.
Chief, stop. How is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming.
Should take us to the surface.
Elevator should take us to the surface.
didn't know there was that many over there. Damn pistol again. I hate these damn plasma pistols.
Storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot.
This is Combat Medic, Lucas Browning. If you find this, you need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it. You need to believe me. It's not my fault.
Thank you.
We need to call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. Drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing. Get that cradle powered up. This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep. Oh, I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
For him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Thank you.
God.
Is dead. Send word.
This is gonna be a pain.
Show me your power!
This.
Squadron, give up! This race will not be the banner!
Thank you. this guy is ridiculous. He's got a freaking... He's got, like, everything. Could have killed him.
This will not kill me. I will batter you for that.
Jackals.
Payday to Jake. Battle time. Pay now.
Keep this here. I gotta get rid of these damn jackals. Yeah. God. I can't even kill the damn jackals anymore. I'm so sick of these damn things. Fucking auto aim. Shit. Like, he's fucking everywhere when you go. It's kind of ridiculous. Yeah, just kill me. Oh, wow. Better forgive me. Better freaking weapons in this crap. The fact that he grabs like you. Ridiculous. Yeah, I'm starting to rage. If it wasn't for these fucking jackals, you wouldn't have a problem. fight, it should not be this hard. Mostly these damn jackals in the beginning. I if I fucking knew he was coming, I would have been better prepared. I have to fucking watch him, I got the other two fucking shooting me. I just can't do a win-win. I'm getting really annoyed. Jackals! Fuck the shit in the beginning. Get him down here, and I'll fucking focus on the other two.
Shield is so quick.
I don't know what to do with this guy, like... I'm damned if I fucking throw this shit at him like this.
The Spartan is dead!
I fucking hate this guy.
I'm not surprised. I fled for the relic.
Fucking close, and then I just get hit with some bullshit every time. Do I pass on? No, I don't. That sucks. Well, it says tip of the spear. Maybe it's different? I doubt it. Every time I like go to kill him or I get like the finishing move, he somehow fucking comes back or something. Oh, come on. Oh man, this is so horseshit.
Thank you.
I just said screw it right there because I was out of fucking grenades and he's already back up full fucking shield. This guy is just over fucking powered. I don't care for a boss or not. Wait, what? Okay. I am A-okay with that. I can go over here and get my weapons and stuff. Bring them all back and mess him up. I don't know what happened, but I'm not gonna complain too much. Hopefully if I go up here and I just drop these down, they won't despawn on me. They'll just be mad. That's gonna make a bit of a difference, but knock down his shield with it. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. see, I got a saving checkpoint, so that's a good thing, I hope. Well. I don't think there was anything down here. No. We could try a couple things. We could try throwing them all at him at one time. Or I could also try just throwing them individually at him. I think I got them all now. Let's go rage again. We'll do it one more time just to confirm, but I don't think I did anything to his shield. Oh. know that is going to hurt him. So if I take care of the jackals, I can take care of him really quickly. I don't know how to use my grappling hook and waste my freaking grenades. It's funny how you tell me to give up and then you fucking take off. I've never had as much of a struggle with a fucking
door.
You can beat this guy without... He just fucking hits you no matter where you're fucking at. Behind a wall. Fucking running, you pussy ass bitch. I've been doing everything I can possibly do. didn't do anything to him. Do like second he gets out. He's just super overpowered. As you feel proud, I don't care. Thank you. god! That gets so freaking close! Like, there's just no fucking easy way to kill this guy. Like, it's just ridiculous. This anymore. I did another checkpoint. I'm dropping a... You don't even get a chance to do anything. Took me, what, an hour? Oh,
looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
She's right. That's, you're gonna talk shit when you get your ass kicked like 20 million times. Finally beat him at least.
I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
So again, sorry for the rage, like, I was just not a happy camper.
Was in it.
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
Over there.
Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. Will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining.
Coming to kill us.
You're gonna need clearing somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Now I'm at a breaking point, so I'm gonna stop for a little while and then I'll come back.